Lady Whistledown's identity is quite protected.
And are we not the two most clever girls in the charm? If anyone can find her, it is us, or other things.
I am playing Penelope Featherington. She is the youngest of the Featherington brood. She's got two older sisters, Philippa and Prudence, who are pretty terrible to her. Her mom, Portia, and Lord Featherington. Don't know, do we even know my dad's first name? Dad, played by Ben Miller.
Mama, might I go play with Eloise?
Lady does not play Penelope.
Forgive me, Mama. Might I go promenade for suitors with Eloise?
Very well, then.
Oh, hello. Welcome to my trailer. How are you doing? And I'm going to bring you around the Bridgerton set here on a very rainy, wet day in England, but I'm excited to show you around. I'm off for a nap now, so I'm going to see you in a while.
So we filmed on a lot of locations. We filmed a lot in Bath. So you get picked up at 4 a.m, you get driven in the dark, you wake up, you're at a mansion, you're like, oh, this is amazing, and then you leave. And so it's like, where were you today? You're like, I don't know. It was very nice.
Now it is time to head to hair and makeup, which, you know, I'll try not to get lost on my way to, as I have done several times this week. I think it's right here. In fact, it is. Come on.
So the whole process takes about 2 hours from when you sit in the chair. So the first part is getting the hair all clipped up and sprayed down. Then the very gorgeous wig cap goes on. And then we start with makeup. That era, Regency era, was more about the hair than it was about the face. But you're gonna see some serious hairstyles on this show. My sisters and I were all gingers, all the Featheringtons, as is Mummy Featherington. The Featherington logo family motif is a butterfly. So you'll see lots and lots of butterflies throughout the series if you're eagle-eyed. But these are some of my favorite hair pieces. They're actually brooches.
All right, now we're done. Let's go. Thank you, Lou.
Thank you.
So this is the Featherington trailer trio. So we've got Philippa here, Prudence here, and Lady Penny.
So the style of the show is so over the top, so gorgeous. Like, all of these costumes, they've made thousands of individual pieces. There's nothing been rented on the show, which is really unusual. Each one of these flowers that I have on this dress is handmade. It's embellished. All the jewelry is handmade, put together. So every look is so thought of. It's incredible. And I think we see a lot of period dramas that are quite grey and dull, but this is full of colour and life. And it's not your granny's period drama. It's something really different and exciting. It's so cool to be involved in.
So here we are. It's a beautiful, beautiful building. They've got an oil painting of Aidan Turner inside, so I want my own oil painting by the time I leave.
They bring you in and you have to dance with all the dancers, and I was like, oh, Jesus. But I mean, doing that, I'm saying I did this in a full... Can you hear that? I did that in a full corset. I don't know if there's some kind of corsetry acting awards, but I would like one for doing a full jig in this. It wasn't easy. We're shooting the ingenue ball today, so when Daphne's acting the perfect ingenue and my sisters and I are in our ridiculous colours again, so there's some dance sequences to shoot now. I'm just a spectator today, no dancing for me, so it's quite an easy afternoon. I just get to watch and, yeah.
That's a cut, good.
Thank you so much for joining me today on the Bridgerton set. That is a wrap from us. It's time for the corsets and the wigs to come off and the trackies to come back on. But I hope you've had fun, and I hope you enjoy watching the series.